Ally 14 is on a line. You can measure from ally 11 to ally 15. And in the textbook, it says 7 twin above. Or another way to find the point is find the deltoid of the patient. And here's the inferior border of the, or inferior attachment of the deltoid to the humerus. And what you're gonna do is just go anterior and superior on the anterior border of the deltoid. And that's our spot right there. Okay, so this point is obliquely upwards. Okay, so that's LI 14.